There we are. What's up? I have this weird longing to play Valorant competitive. I don't play in Yakuza right now because I will not solo queue. It will take a different kind of person to solo queue. I cannot be bothered with that. But Valorant does sound fun. Like, if I just had someone to grind with. It feels like no one wants to play Valorant at the moment, though. Which is fine. I was out of it for so long. But damn, I just want people to grind with. Not necessarily take it super seriously, but like, still try to get better. But it is what it is. To be amazing, you know. In fact, I could to be able to be that. I had a face that could stop traffic. One time, I rented out an entire department store just so I could shop. Otherwise, fans would be buzzing around me like flies. Being a star is not easy, you know. And don't get me started on taxes. Those government mosquitoes will bleed a man dry. Am I right? Hey, you hearing me? No, I wasn't listening to begin with. Can you go away now? Excuse you. Living legend gives you the time of day and you just brush him off? You should be wetting your pants right now. Washed up stars still being a pain in the ass. I guess I better handle it. Sorry, one second. Jesus. Yeah, I know you're a big star and all, but that doesn't give you the right to crash land in every drinking hole in the city. You've had enough. Excuse me. Who do you think you are, my mom? You must be out of your mind chastising a legend like me. You mean former legend? You had to go and insult me, didn't you? Well, I'm done being everyone's pushing back. Now it's your turn, jerk face. I wanted to ultimate stack slap this man. He wouldn't have stood a chance. Now Ares should be gaining experience as fast as literally everyone else. And we're in the active fighting group, so that's cool. Well, that sobered you up a bit. It wasn't supposed to be this way. Great, now he's crying. Can't just leave a man when he's crying, can you? Am I really gonna have to lug him somewhere else? Man, this guy's a mess. Come on, guy. Can you at least stand? How about now? Feeling a little better? Yes, drawing a blank on what just happened, but it's coming back in bits and pieces. I can faintly recall being an asshole, and for some reason my entire body hurts. Yep, as it should. I feel like I need to apologize. I really have hit a new low. I used to inspire millions, and now I'm just a poster boy for alcoholism. You see, I'm an actor from Korea. I used to be in all kinds of movies. Yeah, I heard. Wasn't your name Il Eugene? Oh, hell yeah, intellect. Il Eugene, right? That's it. At least somebody here remembers me. That almost makes me happy. That reminds me. Who are you again? Just call me Kasuga. So, you always drown in your sorrows in a waterfall of booze? You pickle your liver, you know. I don't care. It's not like I need a working liver in the first place. Maybe I should just pickle it. Come on, man. Don't pickle your liver. People used to adore me. I thought I had it made. Yeah, I heard about your staff. You were some kind of Korean superstar. Wish I knew more about it, but I don't. No, it's fine. That was ages ago anyway. Listen, why does a famous guy like you need to binge out here? So here's the story. Up until about a decade ago, I appeared on all kinds of movies from here to Korea. It was hectic, and I was really living the dream. Thankfully, I had the best manager any guy could have. Never could have held up without her. Heck, she was there for me before I made it big. She had charm, she had style. She really was one of a kind. Everybody in the business loved her. And one day, she caught the eye of this big-name producer. What do you mean? Hi. Well, she ran across a legend in the industry. He was involved in every flick that mattered, always got what he wanted. I'm sure you know the type. Thing is, he was known for being a sleazy bastard. He came to me with an offer. He'd give me the biggest role in my career for one night alone with my manager. Bastard is right. Obviously, I turned him down repeatedly. But then came the day that monster took my manager into his car and started forcing himself on her right in front of my eyes. The only thing going through my mind was protect her. Before I realized it, I'd knocked his ass out. As a result, he got the press to start a smear campaign against me. It worked. Got forced out of the business before I even knew what was happening. How could that producer not get any flack for that? He framed it like he was the victim, and the worst part is he's still out there doing this thing, except now people love him even more. Damn. What the hell? And you're okay with that? Yeah. Of course not. But protecting him would only make things worse, particularly for my manager. She already left the biz to work at home with her family. They grow bok choy or something like that. Anyway, I don't want to cause her any more grief. Besides, I did assault a man. That much is the truth. Maybe there's a smarter way to handle things, but at the time I couldn't think of it. I let my fans down and ruined my career in one punch. That clean, upbeat image I worked so hard to keep was shattered in a night. Damn. Hell of a story you got there. Maybe I'm still drunk. I seem to be blabbering more than usual. If it makes you feel any better, then let it all out. I'll listen. You say that, but that's all I have to... I said let it out. That wasn't what I meant. You alright? Hold on, I'll go get you some water. Sorry, you keep going out of your way from me. All good, brother. Can I get water from over here? Y'all got water? I just want one water. Please? You're supposed to be a coffee shop. At least sell coffee, man. Jeez. Ah. Think I need to go. Not flowers to go, maybe Hama Wagon Cafe? Maybe I have water in my inventory. I'll go back to him after I check these two places. I don't know how strong those guys are, so I'm gonna leave them be. Flowers to go. You got water? You need water to grow things. Surely you got water. Just kidding, you stupid. So much for having a quiet date. Where's that dang bodyguard? That must be my client. Time to play part-time hero. If I can win this, sure. This could get rough. Going down, buddy boy. Bring it on. Wait, so he just called me to beat me up? Cool. Huh? Take your best shot. You wanna fight? Hunt. Bonk. Oh, it's that. You're in now. Okay. Watch this. Have fun with this. Holy crap, that was smooth. I totally would have fought along with you, but I'm wearing my best outfit. Yeah. With finesse. Damn right. Will original sparkling do? I got that. It would do for me, I think.
いらっしゃいませ.
Yay, water. I ordered the water. I am under the water. Let's go ahead and get 10 of them.
ありがとうございました.
Man, I don't know when I'll need it. Give me that stag beetle, baby. Dragonfly. This is the place to grind bugs if you just want bugs. This should go crazy for bugs. Oop. Can't go in that way. You turned into a child! Where is this guy? Where'd this fucking dweeb go? Is there another one? Oh, there's another one. Oops. That freaking dweeb's over here. Excuse me, dweeb.
Yo. ありがとうございます.
Tell me about it. I've been snapping at strangers and bothering bartenders all because I can't let go of my past success. Guess you reap what you sow. Just look at me. 10 years gone by and nothing to show for it. I guess the bright side is that my Japanese improved as I drank myself into oblivion. But that's about it. I'm supposed to be an actor here, and an actor who lost all of his fans is just a weak little person pretending to be someone they're not. Oh! Hey, enough of the tears already, man. There's something else. Excuse me, but are you my son? Oh, no, you couldn't be. You do look a lot like him, though. You mean Yusama? Yes.
Back in the day, there was an amazing actor called Il Eugene. Everyone in my generation was in love with him. Whenever he appeared on screen or in public, you could hear the screaming fans blocks away.
Sounds like he was practically worship.
Oh, yes. When I came across him just now, I thought I was looking at a scene right out of our Winter Sonata. The resemblance was uncanny.
You must be a true fan if you're always carrying that around. Wow, the resemblance is pretty crazy, huh? Wait, we watched that movie at the one place. At the theater.
But yes, the film's a masterpiece. I could hardly ever. I could read it backwards and forwards.
I love you. I love you too.
That's about all the Korean I know. You know, I met my husband here at the park. Could you believe we were both going on pilgrimage to wherever Yu-sama was filmed?
Whoa, so he was a big fan too?
Whoa, you bet! You'd be surprised how many men like Yu-sama's films. So of course, we hit it off right away!
Guess it helps to have that in common, huh?
You can say that! Whenever we wanted to celebrate, we'd always find ourselves back there. We love to walk and talk and talk and walk. And of course, the topic would always be Yu-sama. Today's actually the anniversary of our husband's passing. So, instead, I'm walking and reflecting. Not walking and talking. That would be with my husband.
I didn't realize, sorry.
No, don't be. Being able to talk about Yu-sama again reminds me of the good old days. Yu-sama, if you're out there, I hope you return to the silver screen someday. I hope where you are and what you're doing now, well, as long as you're healthy and happy, that's good enough for me.
I'd say Yu-sama's a pretty lucky guy, having fans like you.
Oh no, I'm just an old lady with too much time on her hands. But I will say, us fans ought to leave a place for him in our hearts so he can come back at any time. His work has inspired me throughout my life, and I'm not sure I'm not alone in that. Wouldn't it be sad if he felt like nobody was waiting for his grand return? He's our number one star, you know? Well, I'm sure I could have talked your ear off, but it would be nice to see you boys again. Take care now.
Hey. You forgot your pamphlet, don't you want it?
Why don't I let you have it?
Oh, okay. You really are a true fan, thanks. So what was that again about losing all your fans? I hope you were paying attention just now. That lady spoke nothing but good about you. She was smiling the whole time. She'd probably kiss the ground you walk on. I know. She was very kind. So if all you do is drink yourself to death, wouldn't that break her heart? Same for all the other true fans? Maybe so. I think I've been using my fans as an excuse. And in reality, I wanted to escape the pain of what I'd done. I'm the one who deserted them. Now, I know I have a tall mountain in front of me. But if I could find the footing I need, I'm sure I can make that journey. So you're saying you want to turn things around? Hi. Yeah. I want to be an actor again. And even if there is one person who gives a lick, then I'll do it just for them. I'll let them lick me. I'm all for it. Go get them. First things first, I have to get back in shape, work off the beer belly and all that. In any case, catch you later, Kasuke-san. Okay. See ya.
That only took a fucking minute.
What's that? There's so much side objectives that I need to do. Sub stories. My stuff. Just getting rid of seeds. Okay. I'm gonna head up top here because it's the closest sub story. I'll do this one. Oh, so you didn't turn tail and run. Of course not. Had to come make sure you weren't all talk. Go ahead. Keep inflating that ego. After I leave you crying at the finish line, your self-esteem will shrivel up like a raisin. Maybe your ball sack, too. It's never too late to turn back, you know. You still want to risk getting crushed? Bring it on. You think I came here to lose? Try some humility, man. What's that? You want me to humiliate you? Oh, I plan on it.
Okay. Ma.
I think the cart that I use right now is pretty good. At least I remember it being pretty good. I don't know how long the stream's gonna be, by the way. I figure I just stream until, you know, whenever. That's actually so huge for me. Now he's gonna start catching up a little bit, I think. Ooh, that's not good. Slow down, Turbo nerd. Fucking Goofy, bruh. What your goofy ass doing?
Whee!
I will light this guy up if he ever passes me again. I feel like this stream's just gonna be chill so I can stream for a long time. I gotta conserve my energy. But I'll try to make it as entertaining as possible. I was trying to see if I could shoot it behind me. I want boosts, but I also just wanted these missiles. Since this car has upgraded everything, it also upgrades the items to where I have like a ridiculously high amount. Wait, you can just swap? I didn't know that. I didn't want to grab that. Noob alert. There we go.
Easy. Took a few minutes, but it's easy.
4 minutes? God dang. The races shouldn't be that long. It's too long for a race. Should be like 2 minutes. How come I lost? I thought I'd demoralize this guy. You're a big fish in a small pond, Akira. Moment something bigger swam along, you got eaten up immediately. I'm bald guy number one. The second most famous bald guy in Yokohama. Jinsan. This is the first time we talk, rookie. I'll congratulate you this time. I'll also sound out my words like a toddler. But don't think that I'm anything close to these other weaklings. The races you've been on till now merely just been child's play, you know? Child's toddler things play. What makes you say that? My resolve. Unlike these hobbyists, I ride in the name of my family. Putting everything on the line. Family, you know? I look like Vin Diesel for a reason. Come back when you're ready to risk your life. Only then will I take you on. Bruh. Yeah, I'm gonna walk this pace the whole way back to the taxi. The Yakuza racer. He looks calm on the outside, but I could feel his fiery spirit leaping out at me. Guy's definitely on another level. That means I gotta dig deep, train hard, and get my machine in top shape if I want to stand a chance against him. Ball. I need a VTuber avatar. I want to get one. Just that my streams look better. From Jin, yes. Sorry, but I can't go against you right now. Got involved in some fight. Do what you need to do until I return. That's all of it. Now, if you'll excuse me. Imagine I came up here all the way from like the bottom of the map or something just to see that. It's a main gig after all. Oh, well, guess I'll do what I gotta do. So what, is that the last guy that we're gonna have to go up against? I'll go to this. Ooh, we're gonna run right into these guys. No thanks. You guys can look that way and then I'm gonna go this way. Crazy, I know. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. This sucks. How am I supposed to rebuild my form from scratch? Hey, you alright? You didn't hurt your leg or anything, did you? Huh? Oh, no, it's nothing like that. You see, I'm a sprinter on a track team. I'm trying to improve my time. That's cool. Oh, this guy's gonna need kimchi. Yeah, well, when I asked my coach for advice, he told me I should work on my form and I'll never get any better. But whenever I try to fix my posture and focus on breathing and all that, my time just gets worse and worse. I guess I just need to pick a style and run with it if you catch my drift. Sure. And hey, you'll get it eventually. Just keep putting in work. You say that, but it feels like all this work is getting me nowhere. It's like I haven't made any progress at all. Poor guy. As much as I want to help, I don't know the first thing about track. Not really sure what form he's talking about either. Though I do remember that businessman running pretty quick. Was it because he ate that kimchi? Yeah, that shit was real spicy. I kind of remember running my ass off too. Hey, are you alright? Why'd you get all quiet? Huh, no reason. Maybe if I give him some of this killer kimchi, he could run as fast as he wants. Probably straight to the bathroom, but still. But if the kimchi is too hot, he might pass out mid-run. Should I just give it to him anyway?
Yo.
Hey, I got an idea. Try this. Yield! For I have kimchi! It's really spicy. And you'll run really fast. Kimchi? Yeah, there's a special pepper in it called Devil's Claw. I think it might help with your problem. Okay, so now I'm confused. What's kimchi got to do with my running form? You'll find out. Just take a bite. Take a bite of my kimchi, bit. Take a little bite. If you insist. Huh? This is just regular old... Oh. Kind of spicy. Wait. It's bussin'! It's bussin'! How's that? It was perfect. This is exactly what I've been looking for. That run I just had was amazing. Oh, great. So you found what you were looking for. Yep. As my mind succumbed to the searing heat and pain, I could feel my ego dissolving. For a moment, it felt like I was falling through reality, and then I became a god. If I could just keep this up, I'll shatter my record in no time. And then the national record is next. Well, glad I could help. Yeah, you really did. And to keep this kimchi-infused god mode alive, I'm going out running again. I give you my thanks, Spice Bearer. Yeah, sure. Good luck. Huh? To think this crazy kimchi actually had a use. Maybe I'll share some with others who could use a little kick in the ass. Not what I expect to find that too often. Alright, that old lady. Wonder if she crossed the street yet. She can't still be struggling. Maybe I'll check just in case. The final boss is the old lady trying to cross the street. Where was she? Was she like here? Here maybe? Here?
Here maybe?
Baba J. Baba J. What level are you guys? I'll probably end up running. No, I don't need to run from this. Take your best shot. You're gonna be in a world. Okay. Let's go. Really? It only hit one guy? Wow. What the hell? Gimme! Shut the hell up. Okay, I want to actually go to the taxi, please. Fuck, that one caught me off guard. I thought I was safe. Adachi's just like, hey, stop. There's someone there. Oh shit, I see a level 26 in there. So no thanks. Okay. Let's go. I'm out of here. He can run too. Good. First, I want to go back down here, please. Cuz I want to get a complete fixer upper. I need one of them. Where am I? Okay. I've put a lot of hours into this game, and I feel like I've barely broken the surface. Let's go to this. What I should go do today on stream is do all of the
after all this time she still can't cross
vocational school.
I know I can do it somehow.
Okay, this is the final thing for the kimchi because it's voiced.
Oh, you're that young fella. Here's my dilemma. I can almost make it, but then the light starts flashing and I get cold feet. Back in my heyday, I was the star of the track team. Quickfoot Ume, that's what they called me. Now I'm just an old fossil who can't even cross the street. Oh, only these legs still worked.
Now I get where she's coming from. In her heart, she's still a star athlete. I bet this kimchi could give her the kick she needs. Maybe I should offer her some right before the signal changes.
Take my kimchi, my alma.
Granny, try putting a little of this in your mouth before the signal changes.
Oh.
Don't say it like that. You probably should not say it like that.
I know it may sound bonkers, but this stuff will light a fire under your ass, no doubt.
Ooh. Truthfully, I've got half a mind to shoo you away for suggesting I engage in such nonsense. But I've seen what a kind person you are. You're honest to a fault.
Really, a kinder person would help you across the street.
I'll trust you, young man.
Awesome.
Yeah, let's go. Get it, Granny.
That was sick, Granny.
I'm either crying from joy or how spicy that was. Either way, I could finally relive my glory days. And it's all thanks to you and that kimchi. But goodness, that was fiery stuff. Nearly burned me to ashes mid-run.
What, did you enter the eighth gate?
I'm just glad you're
How the
right.
hell did you start burning to death?
I'd say I'm more than just all right. I feel light and limber like never before. Where might I find more of this miraculous kimchi?
An older guy on Sakura Alley sells it. He might still be around.
Is that right? I ought to spread word around the neighborhood association.
Make sure you warn everybody.
I will certainly try. In any case, see you around.
Good job, Granny. Glad it all worked out. I'm thinking that kimchi seller might want to know about what happened.
All right. Now we can go. There are those three, but I'm making sure there's not one closer. Oh, there is one closer. Oh, wait, what's this?
What's with the mob all of a sudden?
One order of Miracle Kimchi, please.
Me too.
Me three. Me four.
Whoa, what the crap? He's swamped with customers now.
Oh, you're the young man from last time. As you can see, my business took off out of nowhere. I'm raking it in right
now. Yeah? Good to hear, man.
But I'm puzzled as to how my kimchi suddenly got so popular. People keep asking whether it helps with running or romance. Would you know anything about that?
Good question. The important thing is business is looking good. And I know people like the flavor, so I'm sure they'll be back for more.
I sure hope you're right.
Can I get some kimchi, please?
Oops. I guess I'll get out of your way. Don't want to hold up the line.
Well, I encourage you to stop by again. I'll sell you kimchi anytime.
Ooh, you're the gentleman from earlier.
Hey there, lady from the crosswalk.
Remember that kimchi you gave me? I went ahead and splurged on a huge bag. He gave me some extra as a bonus for buying so much. So would you?
Ooh, sounds good. Don't mind if I do.
It burns!
Nice. God, that was all one sub story. That's crazy. Is there a taxi? There is a taxi near there. Let's go like this. I can afford to just take taxis everywhere now. And there's so many random encounters if I don't. Like before it was good because I needed money, I needed all this stuff, but now I'm just kind of good. I don't need to fight all the time.
Please make a donation. My little brother is sick and needs money for his surgery.
Doesn't look like anybody can hear. No surprise considering all this traffic.
Hey,
how's it going? Hokosuka-san, I've been receiving more donations than ever. I'm still a long way off my goal.
I see.
Yeah, in that case, you just need to let your voice be heard. I was watching you earlier, and it looks to me like you're not getting loud enough. So how do I do that?
Sure thing.
Here, let me show you. Huh? Key here is to get everyone to stop in their tracks. Now, how the hell am I going to do that?
Yo, a UFO!
Huh? 1 billion likes, here I come! Nice. Okay, they stopped, but now they're all looking for a UFO. Oh wait, it was just an airplane. Guess I should get my eyes checked. Are you serious, bro? Thought I was about to go viral. So wait, there's no UFO? My bad. Not sure what I was thinking. Okay, let's try this again. Everybody, listen up real quick. What's going on? What happened? See, that got their attention. Do it just like that, okay? You're up. Give it all you got.
Okay. Everyone, please listen to what I have to say. My little brother is sick and needs money. So if you could please consider donating money.
Hey, there you go. Donation? Maybe I should do something good for once. That girl's way younger than me, but look at her go. I should donate too. Sure, I'll donate. Huh? Wait. What the hell's going on over there? Oh, look at this. Thank you very much, everyone. Bye. I didn't expect to receive this much. Thank you, Kasuka-san. All I did was give you a little advice. You gonna be okay on your own?
Hi.
Yep.
Good to hear. Well, keep it up for your brother.
Bye, tiny woman.
Next sub story. What do you want? Do I have one? Okay. I don't even have one. I don't want him anyway. Oh, here's the kid. Oh, this is the last one of this.
Don't give up just yet, Noboru. I'm sure she'll be here any minute now.
Noboru!
Ah.
Oh, honey. I'm sorry I made you wait.
It's okay, Mom. Don't worry.
Okay. Happy birthday, Noboru.
What? No way! It's from Taniyama Sporting Goods! Can I open it now?
The present's not going anywhere. Open it when we get a table.
Okay.
Now it's getting cold out, so let's go in and think about what you'd like for your special day. You can order anything on the menu.
As long as we're eating together, Mom, I'm happy with anything.
Wow.
Noboru, you make me proud to be a mother. I'm sorry I always have to leave you.
It's okay. I was kinda lonely for a little while, but then I made a friend named Kasuga-san.
Kasuga-san? What kind of person is he?
I'll tell you all about him.
Happy birthday, Noboru. Keep your chin up.
Yay! Happy ending. I don't want to hire a kid. I'm sorry. He's like 10. Not interested. Come on, get caught up, guy. You're gonna be in a
world. Here we go. I'm ready now.
I'm up.
Okay, I need to stop perfect guarding. It's dealing more damage because I perfect guard. I think it would have dealt like one damage or something. I think perfect guarding has a minimum amount of damage done. Or like, it makes it deal at least 5 damage or something, so it actually kind of screws me. Not 5, but like 4 or something. I don't know. That's happened so many times where I feel like the damage number would not be that high. And it might be. It might just be that the second hit gets some or whatever, I don't know. There's no way for me to check. Oh, howdy, Ilyujin. Heard you're gonna make your big return. Yeah, and? Hey, that's Ilyujin. What's he doing? Thing is, I got pictures of you stirring up shit at Rodriguez just recently. Huh? I'd hate to think what would happen if these pictures of you got out. Sure would fuck up your return to showbiz, no? Damn you. Looks like this conversation's not going too good.
Yo.
Hey, what's going on here? Oh, Kasuga-san. Oh, well, if it isn't Usama's partner in crime. Perfect timing. I'd love to interview you, too. Hey, who's this guy? Some wannabe paparazzi who calls himself Tsuki-san? Please, I'm a freelance journalist. Respect the profession. Anyway, I just so happened to be at Rodriguez when you two were having it out. And I took the liberty of snapping a few pictures. Looks like Usama still has a violent streak. Uh-oh. The hell? Yeah, see, I knew they'd be perfect for a headline. Something along the lines of, oh, how about this? Usama's at it again. Former star turns savage. Not bad if I do say so myself. I'm about to earn a lobster dinner here. No. The hell are you talking about? It's obvious, isn't it? These pictures are gonna be worth a fortune. If people find out you assaulted someone not once but twice, wouldn't life itself be over for you? Look, I'll make you a deal. I transfer you the picture, you fork over 50 mil. Small price to pay for your entire future, don't you think? What?
Hey.
That's crazy. Alright, hold up. Whatever went down at that bar was between him and me. Nothing happened, and that's the end of it. No one cares what you say. All I need to do is take shit out of context, and that's what people believe. Creative liberties, you know? Now, I hope you're not thinking of going around explaining to each and every person your version of what happened. Didn't think so. If I were you, I would just give me the money. It's not that hard a choice. You're right. There isn't a choice at all. Oh? Yeah. You're not paying a single yen to this fake-ass punk. I know a scam when I see one. Kasuga-san.
Hey.
You. Delete those pictures now. I won't let you step on his career. What? You think you can intimidate me? You think I'm some kind of charity? I'm used to big, scary guys like you. People who think writers like me are powerless. And I teach them a lesson. Yes, I do. Maybe I should share the same lesson with you. A lesson in pure pain. Well, still gonna be stubborn, I see. Then I'll just have to add another article. From journalist to hero. The man who stopped Il Eugene and his Yakuza pal. It's fucking cringe.
Have a burning stick.
I think you're good enough to kill with a fat stack slap. Yeah, he was. I didn't even need a full stack slap, dude.
You fraud. I can't believe you decked your producer over a bad contract.
A contract?
Yeah. From my understanding, he wanted more money, so he went and socked the guy. There was a time that this was all the news talked about.
No. The only reason he did that was to get his manager out of a jam.
Wait, what's this about his manager?
That producer you seem to love so much actually tried to force himself on Il Eugene's manager. So in the heat of the moment, he did what he could to protect her. And to make sure she wasn't dragged into the spotlight, Il Eugene kept quiet. That's why...
That's enough, Kasuga-san. Only the people involved need to know.
Yeah, but...
Wait, if your manager was a lady... Actually, I do know that producer had a terrible rep as a womanizer. And come to think of it, the whole fighting over money spiel was penned directly by him. Could that mean... You really did all that for your manager's sake? And you kept it a secret all this time? Even at the cost of your career?
Suzuki-san, I will tell you this only once. Do not speak of this to anyone. I'm not gonna let some media clown track down my manager and ruin her life again. If something like that does happen, you will be the one who pays.
You look at me like that, I can tell you're not bullshitting. You protected her, all right. Looks like I'm the fraud here. Instead of doing proper research, I only swallowed up the hype. Some journalist I am. All right, I deleted the pictures. Not a single one remains.
Good.
Kasuga-san. You really helped me turn my life around. Thank you.
What can I say? You're a star with staying power. Keep your chin up, guy.
I certainly will try. But I do have the weight of what I've done hanging over my shoulders. Neither the media nor Suzuki-san had it wrong. I hit one man and caused others grief. My first order of business is to own up to what I've done. Make things right. Only then can I aim to be how I once was. An actor who touched people's hearts.
Well, if that lady at the park is anyone to go by, I'd say you're off to a great start.
Maybe so. Here, why don't you have this? My way of saying thanks.
Bullet of Memory.
Huh.
Well, I guess it's so long for now. See ya.
What the hell is a bullet of memory?
Huh? What was that just now?
Oh, nothing to worry about. I took a picture of Usama's first step forward. Been a while since I posted about an actor not screwing up his life. Who knew it felt so good to support someone? So, rather than yet another scandal, how about I cook up something a little more uplifting?
Oh?
An actor's road to redemption. Il Yujin announces spectacular return to showbiz. Well, how's that sound?
Not bad at all.
One of these days, I'll get him to give me an interview. Not about his past, but what he plans for the future. After seeing how different he is, even the most jaded critic would give him another chance.
Got that right. Guess I'll leave the journalism to you then. Ah. Should have got me his autograph.
Okay. What the heck? Yujin is a Poundmates guy? How does that work? It's this. But I think while I'm up here, yeah, I'm right here. I'm gonna go here. To the vocational school. And we'll see how smart I really am. Thank you. Wait, I'm going down. What the hell? Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. We're good. Minutes still? Damn, I planted that like 3 days ago. Go, go. Okay, thanks.
Can I help you?
Sup?
Can I chat with her? Don't I have her? Oh yeah, cool.
Hello there.
Okay, I have to be a genius.
Which exam would you like to take?
Let me go ahead and save.
Hello there.
I have a lot of money,
which
but just
exam
in case.
Would you like to take? This one? Make sure you have a pencil.
American football is a sport in which two teams compete for points by carrying an oval-shaped ball to the opposing team's touchdown zone, which is the maximum. It's 11, right? One technique in skiing is to keep the front of the skis together while the rear are separated. Was it pizza? Or... What? It's not a turn or a jump, so I'm just gonna go with this. Because you use it to brake. Boxing is a one-on-one combat sport that separates fighters into a series of classes depending on their weight. Among these is the featherweight class, which the following is the weight class for fighters who weigh even less. Bantamweight. In baseball, what is the term for when one player in the game hits a single, double, triple, or a home run? What? I'm gonna go hitting for the cycle. Figure skating is, I don't know, figure skating, a sport which involves individual skater showmanship and the technique are evaluated as they skate across ice. What is the name of the technique when the skater launches into a jump from the back outside edge of 1 foot and lands on the back outside edge of another foot? I don't know, I'm gonna say Lutz because I've heard of that before. But I don't know. Pass. Nice.
Yes! Yeah! Ready?
Whee!
You're the man! You're the man! You're the man!
Thank you, thank you.
I got everything except for... What? It's not a turn... When you put your skis together... The front of the skis together while the rear is separated... You use that to brake. I don't know, I've never heard of a snowplow turn, ever.
Hello there. Which exam would you like to take?
Underworld studies.
Make sure you have a pencil.
Oh, I don't know this one. The Omi Alliance is considered the largest Yakuza organization to have ever existed in the Kansai region. The Sengoku family was a direct family with a well-established name. Who is its patriarch? Tojo Clan is considered the largest Yakuza organization to have ever existed in the Kanto region. Tojo Clan has seen 6 chairmen up until this point. Who is the third chairman? Third chairman was before. It's one of these two. It's a guess. I don't know. The Omi Alliance is considered the largest Yakuza organization to have ever existed in the Kansai region, with many lower branches beneath it. Which of the following is not a part of Omi Alliance in the 2010s? Andre Richardson was the head of the globally known weapon smuggling organization. What was the name of this organization? It's Black Sunday. The Tojo Clan boasts having the highest head count when it comes to members. As such, many subsidiaries have formed, some extending all the way to the third string families. Which of the following is not a subsidiary of the Tojo Clan? I feel so not confident with this. Ah, damn. How bad was it? That's not good. Tyrannosuke Sengoku. Okay. Masaru Sera was the third chairman. The Sasai family was not part of the Omi Alliance in the 2010s. It was Black Monday. I knew it was one of the black ones. I just didn't know which. And then the Tamashiro family was not a subsidiary of the Tojo clan. I should have known that. I knew Saijima and Ishikiyama were both one. I didn't know Hakuho. Damn. Alright. Can't be going broke now.
Which exam would you like to take? This one? Good luck.
I wonder if I'll get the same exact quiz, even though I reloaded. Kira Nishikiyama, the first patriarch of the Nishikiyama family, rapidly grew the family from the late 1990s until the early 2000s. Who was the family's third patriarch?
What? I don't know. I'll say Shindo. I don't know.
How many other Yakuza organizations exist aside from the Tojo Clan and Aomi Alliance, which the following is not one of them? I don't know. Kazuo Shibata, the patriarch of the Shibata family, a subsidiary of the Tojo Clan, a certain sworn brother to Shibata, was the chairman of a certain clan with its office based in Kamuro Theater. What was the name of this clan? I don't know. I think it was Unosiwa. Through the Tojo Clan, it is composed of many powerful members. There is one who stands out as especially militant and is feared by many as the Mad Dog of Shimano. Was it? Oh. This one, Goro Mashima. The Tojo Clan is considered large. The Tojo Clan has been six chairmen up until this point. Who is the third chairman? It was Sarah, right? Am I right? I forgot which one was right. Fuck. Give it to me. I know I got one right on that. Goro Majima. Oh, yes, I passed. Hell yeah. My confidence is level 6.
Hello there. Which exam would you like to take?
Alright, this is the official exam published by Isekai Jinchō Tourism Association, recommended for those who have a deep love for the city and would like to know more about it beyond what's exposed in day-to-day life.
Good luck!
Sure! I fail this, I think. One area of Isekai Jinchō is occupied by the bar district. Which of the following bars can be found in this district? Not Sherlock. I go Bar Rodriguez. Of the parts in Yokohama Chinatown, which of the following is located along the coast and has an open space with a large fountain? Yokoshita Park? I don't know. Chinatown has many gateways modeled after traditional Chinese architecture. What is the name of the gateway that faces Pier Street and sits close to the ocean? Siryu Gate. That sounds right. I don't know. What is the name of the river that flows through Isekai Jinchō? Yume. What is the name of the street that runs in front of Onabara Vocational School? Daiko Kuten Street. And I have absolutely no idea if any of those were right. What is up, filthy man? I appreciate you joining the stream. I'm grinding out vocational school right now. Failing. So I have absolutely no idea what the correct answers for this one is. Oh, I was one off. Okay, so Bar Rodriguez was right in the Bar District. And then Daiku Koten Street was right. Okay. It's the Sakura River that runs through Jinchō. Is it Taiyo Gate? Okay. And Hamakita Park has the large fountain. Okay. All good. I might be rich, but I'm still a cheap bitch. Actually, I could completely lose all my... I have like 10 million in the bank right now.
Hello there. Which exam would you like to take? This one? Good luck.
Safe scum for the win.
It's following the name of the subway station located at the heart of Isekai Ijincho. Jinai Station. I think I remember that. Chinatown has many gateways modeled after... Oh, face Fear Street. That is the Taiyao Gate. Which of the following is the name of a very popular fast food chain located in Hakai Street? Wet Kitchen. One area of Izazaki Ijincho is occupied by the bar district. Which is the following bars? It's Rodriguez. What is the name of the theater located on Izazaki Road that shows classic vintage films? This is the place that I've been, I'm pretty sure. I don't know any of these names. Aight, sounds good. Hope your sausages are meaty and delicious. Hell yeah! I'm streetwise. Damn! Look at me. Going crazy out here.
Hello there. Which exam would you like to take?
This will certify that you have sufficient knowledge of all living species on Earth, from mammals to insects.
This one?
Sure.
Good luck.
You may begin. Which of the following is considered a fish? Great white shark, maybe? Which of the following extinct animals are considered penguins? What? It's the only one that I know. I'm gonna say dodo. Spiders are commonly known to spin a web in order to catch their prey, which the following spiders does not spin a web to catch its prey. I'm gonna say jumping spider. Which the following is a herbivore? Otter, beaver, platypus, raccoon. Raccoons eat anything. Platypus, don't know what they eat. Beaver. It's fish. I'm gonna say platypus. Which of the following reptiles has the longest body length? I'm gonna go American alligator. I have no idea. How bad was it? Rip off the bandage. Oh, it's one off. So great white shark is considered a fish. It is the great auk that is considered a penguin. The jumping spider is the one that doesn't spin a web to catch its prey. A beaver is a platypus. What? A beaver is a herbivore. That makes sense. American alligator. It's a saltwater crocodile. Okay, I didn't know which one was longer. I knew one of them was longer, but I didn't know which one, whether it was the crocodile or alligator. I always get them mixed up.
Hello there. Which exam would you like to take?
Animal science. Give it to me, mama. Which of the following is considered an insect? Spider's an insect. Which of the following reptiles has the longest body length? It is the crocodile. Which of the following is considered a fish? Great white shark. Which of the following is a herbivore? It is a beaver. Spiders are commonly known to spin... It's jumping spider. Damn, I sped through that. I should have this in the bag. 100% or 4 out of 5. Let's go.
Yeah! Ready? You're the man!
Okay. Pretty sure a spider is an insect, but it's fine.
Hello there. Which exam would you like to take?
Sega proficiency for 30,000, please.
Good luck.
Sega has sold a number of home gaming consoles over the years. The Sega Saturn was released in various colors, which the following colors was not released in Japan. I don't know. I'll say gray. I'll say black. Sakura Wars series is a romantic adventure game that takes place during a fictional Taisho era. Who was the protagonist of the first four games in the series? I don't know. Shinjiro Taiga, I don't know. Sega has sold a number of home gaming consoles over the years. From the following listed, which is the second oldest console? Second oldest. Genesis? Sega Sakura Wars, which division is the young Sakura Shin... Is that the... I get it. I got it wrong. Cool. So that's cool. Rose sounds like a main character thing. I don't know. Sega has released various gaming consoles of the year, which the following is not one of those consoles. Robo Pitcher. What? I'm gonna say Robo Pitcher because it doesn't sound like any name I've heard. This is fail for sure. Yeah, everything's wrong. What? I got two right? Okay, so the black was not released in Japan. I thought it'd be like a dull but not too crazy color that wasn't released in Japan. It was Ichiro Ogami was the protagonist of the Sakura Wars. Genesis was correct for second oldest console. He was associated with the flower division. And it was Sega Pluto. Okay. Okay. Let's run it back. I got this.
Hello there. Which exam would you like to take? This one? Good luck.
Which of the following Sega releases is the shooter game known for its pastel-colored world where players control a sentient spaceship and fight against enemy invasion? I don't know. Jet Set Radio is an action game released by Sega. In addition to inclined skating, what else do the game characters do around the city? Graffiti. Sakura War series, a romantic adventure game that takes place. Who's the protagonist of the first four games of the series? Ichiro Ogami. Sega has sold a number of home gaming consoles over the years. From the following list of which is the second oldest console? It's the Genesis. Sonic the Hedgehog is a young blue hedgehog who runs around and rolls at the speed of sound. This beloved and iconic character made its first appearance in which of these consoles? I'll say Genesis. I think I already got three right though. I actually don't know. I was confident going into the Sonic one, but then it hit me with a hard thing. I don't know what it came out for. Hell yeah, we got it. Okay, I got it right. That's fine. I got it. I'll never need to do it again.
Hello there. We have new certifications available.
Okay, we got Sega Proficiency Tier 1.
This one? Make sure you have a pencil.
So is this going to be harder? I don't know.
The Valkyria Chronicles series is a strategy RPG by Sega, in the first title of the series. Which country are the protagonists from? Republic of Galia. Feel the Magic XYXX is an action game released by Sega. What is the name of the sketchy performance group the protagonist joins in order to impress his love interest? Rub Rubbers, Rub Rise, Rub Rogers, Rub Rabbits. Rub Rise. Sonic Hedgehog is an action game released by Sega. How old is Sonic? 15. Panzer Dragoon 2's Way is a shooter game by Sega. What is the name of the dragon who partners up with the protagonist Jean-Luc Lundy? Duran. Many titles in Sega's Sakura War series have subtitles. Which of the following is not a subtitle used in the first five numbered titles? What? I don't know, man. Be crazy if I got this right first try, but I know I didn't. Yeah. I got one right. Okay. So it's the Principality of Galia in the Valkyria Chronicles. Principality. It's Rub Rabbits. Rub Rabbits. Okay, Sonic is 15. Cool. It is Loggy. Loggy is a mutated dragon nurtured by the protagonist. The mutation progresses each time the unique dragon sees combat. Loggy. Goodbye Homeland is the subtitle that is not used. Okay, so Goodbye Homeland.
Hello there. Which exam would you like to take? This one? Good luck.
Okay, Panzer Dragon 2's Way is a shooter game by Sega. What is the name of the dragon who partners up with the protagonist? Loggy. Sega has released a variety of hardware over the years. Which of the following is not a device attachment released for the Genesis Mega Drive? Let's say Sega Mouse. Sonic the Hedgehog is an action game released by Sega. Sonic's 15. Oh, Goodbye Homeland. Cool, got it. Space Channel 5 is a rhythmic action game released by Sega in which the heroine Ulala is challenged in various dance battles in space, which the following is said by Ulala and her team after they strike a pose during a dance battle. Yo. I got three. I got it. I got it. I got three repeat questions. That's a dream, baby. Nice. I literally just got the three repeat questions right.
Hello there. Which exam would you like to take?
Mathematics tutor. I suck at math, dude. This is bad.
This one? Make sure you have a pencil.
I suck at math. If the two of the interior angles of a triangle are 40 degrees and 50 degrees, at what angle is the remaining interior angle? Oh, I know this. 40, 50. It's 90, so it's 90. Because all the angles of a triangle add up to 180. Pentagon is composed of five sides of equal lengths and therefore has five interior angles. At what angle are these corners?
Wait, a pentagon is composed of 5 sides of equal lengths and therefore has 5 interior angles. At what angle are these corners? I'm gonna go 90. I have no idea. Choose the correct solution to the following problem. 200 divided by 25, that's 8. Choose the correct solution to the following problem. 14 plus 37 is 4, no, 51. If two of the interior angles of a triangle are at 65 degrees and 35 degrees, at what angle is the remaining interior angle? So it's, that adds up to 100 to be 80. I think I got 3 right. I'm pretty sure I got 3 right there. Yay! American school system did me good for once. Nice, I actually got 4. Certified genius, let's go. Got an achievement. What was that achievement for? Obtained over 10 Yeah, let's go. 10 lub dub dubs.
Hello there. We have new certifications available.
Mathematics tier 1. Which of the following calculations and values is different from the rest? 0.2, 20%, 1 divided by 5, and 2 divided by 1. This one. Solve for x in the following numerical sequence. 6x, 496. 30. Solve for the x in the following numerical sequence. 1, 2, 4, 7. 11. It's prime. No, it's not prime numbers. I don't know what it was. I thought it was prime numbers. Which of the following calculations is different from the rest? 9 plus 3. 12. 120. 8. Has an exclamation point. I think that means absolute number. Solve for x in the following numerical sequence. 1, 3, 6, 9? I'm gonna go 9. Oh, it was multiplying it by 2. It would have been 12. Yeah, it would have been 12. I swear, if that was the only one I needed, damn, I just needed to take a little bit longer to realize what it was. But I don't think I got 3. I don't think I got 2. Oh, it was the only one I needed, and I know it was right, too. Wait, what? Plus 2, plus 3. Oh, it's adding ascending numbers. So plus 2, plus 3, plus 4, plus 5, plus 6, plus 7, plus 8. Okay. And 5, it is actually 1x, 3x, 5x, 7. All of the calculations yield 120 except for that which yields 105. Oh, I couldn't have done all those calculations in my head that quick. This pattern is made up of perfect numbers, which are a sum of all of its possible divisors. The only perfect number after 6 is 28, which can be divided by 1, 2, 4, 7, and 14. I didn't know that. What the hell is a perfect number? Dude, true. End up doing meth instead of math.
Which exam would you
every
like
fucking time with that guy?
This one? Good luck.
I wish filing calculations is different from the rest. I don't want to do this, man.
I'm gonna go that one. Solve for X is in the following numerical sequence. 1, 4, 9, 16, 36, 49. I don't know. Solve for X in the following numerical sequence. 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17. Why'd it skip 15? 19. Oh, is this prime numbers? I don't know. Solve for X in the following numerical sequence. 1, 2, 4, 7, X, 16, 22. I don't know. Oh, this one is 10. I don't know. They have too many different questions for the math one. They're making me actually solve it. I hate it. I was never any good at math. It takes me too long. I have ADHD. I got two. Which of the following calculations is different from the rest? It is that top one. 11 minus 1.2 x5. It's 25 in that sequence. Okay. 23 is in that sequence. Eleven in that sequence, and 10 in that one. Okay, we'll hope I remember. True, that's literally what I'm doing.
Which exam would you like to take? This one? Good luck!
Which one was it? I think this was right. Which of the following calculations is different from the rest? I haven't had this one. Oh, no, two of those equaled 8. That was wrong. Solve for X in the following numerical sequence. I forgot this one. Which of the following calculations is different from the rest? This one. 16. I forgot this one too. Your math, stop asking me to find your ex, just get over it. True. Damn it! Just let me win! I don't want to do this anymore. I keep getting two, it's taunting me! It's literally taunting me. 108 divided by 12 is the different one. It's 23 in that sequence. That one's the different one, I know. And it's 26 in that sequence. Oh no, it's 25. Stop it.
Hello there. Which exam would you like to take?
I hate it. So for X in the following. What the hell? It's 38. That was wrong. It's wrong. Which of the following calculations is different from the rest? Stop giving me new ones. 1 plus 2 plus 3.
6, 10, 15, 15. It's this one. Which the following calculations is different from the rest. 5, this one. Which the following calculations is different from the rest. 2 divided by 1. I think I got 3 that time. I think I got it. I think I might have gotten 4. But for sure, I think I got 3. Let's go. If you give me a 5 out of 5, I'll coom. Yeah, that's fair. That's fair. 3 out of 5. I'll take it. Get me the hell out of here.
Hello there. Which exam would you like to
Don't ever talk to me again. Be certified in the subject.
This one?
I know nothing about fashion. Fill in the blank. A high-end fashion store in France would be said to specialize in hot... couture? I don't know. From the following names of clothing patterns, which one makes use of the diamond shape? Argyle? What is the name of the outerwear made from a single piece of cloth worn by men in ancient Greece? Toga. What is the origin of polo in polo shirts? Polo the sport, I think. Which of the following articles of clothing is native to Scotland? Kilt. I think I actually got that. First try. I might have gotten that. Yeah, let's go. Easy dub. I am the man. Hey, I have my priorities, all right? Oh my god. Oh my. Dude. I swear to god, I know nothing about fashion. I don't know how this happened. This is a fluke. I swear to god, I don't know that much. It's the American school system, I swear.
Hello there. Which exam would you like to take?
I don't know how this happened.
Make sure you have a pencil.
Fill in the blank. Johann Sebastian was a musician who composed many pieces during the Baroque period. I would not be able to name the Kardashians. Don't put that on me. Which musician composed famous pieces such as Moonlight Sonata, Ode to Joy, and the Fifth Symphony? That's Beethoven. An excerpt of a... Oh, hell yeah. Musical piece will play. What is the title of this piece? I don't know, I was just vibing. Which of the following is Pyotr Stravinsky's well-known ballet piece? Swan Lake's a ballet piece, I know that one. I don't know if it's his. What is the name of the tool used to adjust rhythm to a certain tempo? That's a metronome. I used to play Valorant with a metronome in the background because it helped me focus. I don't know a lot about classical music at all. I don't feel confident on this. But we take a W regardless. That's what I'm talking about. I have my priorities. I haven't used that math since high school.
Hello there. We have new certifications available.
How much more do we have? Oh, not that much more.
This one? Make sure you have a pencil.
Pharmacology is like closer to Alyssa's kind of thing. And I still remember a piece of that.
I've never heard this before. But it sounds like something from a kind of like Disney-ish style movie, so I'm leaning towards The Sorcerer's Apprentice or Orpheus in the Underworld. I don't remember it being in Sorcerer's Apprentice. I'm going with this. I don't know. This sounds like something that would be in the middle of a song, though. So I'm gonna go second movement, bring it down, then bring it back up again. Pablo de Sarasate was a composer best known for his piece Zeigunruisen. Chancer was born in. I don't know. Crazy guess, but I'd have went Germany. Serbia. I'd have no idea. No idea. Composers and arrangers give direction to a piece such as its intensity and tempo. They do this by using terminology shared with the performers to aid them in visualizing the piece, which the following piece would gradually slow down the tempo. Allegro. I think. Which famous musician is known for compositions such as The Magic Flute, the Marriage of Figaro, and Don Giovanni? I'm gonna go Bach. I have no clue. I don't feel comfortable on that. Yeah, fair. Fair. Okay. So the first one was Cisco's Post. Second one was second movement. I was right about that. I thought it'd be like in the middle of a performance, not the start, not the end. Okay. And then it was Spain, where the German guy came from. I can't say that. Not on Twitch. And Mozart.
Which exam would you like to take? This one?
We're doing it now.
I don't know.
Composers and arrangers give direction. Oh, yeah. Which the following is meant to be. It means to play very loudly. Fortissimo. Okay.
It was Mozart. Fuck, I forgot which one it was. I threw.
We still get the W out here. I am the man.
Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah, I popped off.
Would you like to take?
Pharmacology.
This one? Make sure you have a pencil.
Various medicines are researched and developed to combat sickness around the globe. What is the collective name for medicine with the same properties as the original that is released with the... What? I don't know. What are the following components is effective in relieving pain from headaches and inflammation? Wait, I don't know the prescription name.
Don't do this to me.
Which of the following purified components is effective in retaining the moisture in one's skin?
I don't know.
There are three common methods for taking medication. One is orally, as an oral medicine. Another is topically, as with ointment. What suppository? Oh. I guess injection. That's fine. There's four then. We figured out there's four. The following is an oral medicine, powdered medicine, mouthwash, compress, eye drops. Ah. Compress? What? Eye drop. You're telling me the eyes are oral? Yeah, oral equals mouth. Compress? What is a compress? I feel like they're saying oral equals more than one thing here. But it probably is eye drops. It probably is eye drops. No, it's powdered medicine, so oral equals eyes too. What the hell? White petroleum is good for retaining moisture. And acetylsalicylic acid is for headaches and inflammation. And generic drugs. Bargain drugs.
Hello there.
I've never heard of powdered medicine. Is that like pill capsules?
Which exam would you like to take?
Not sure what that means. Pharmacology. What is the chemical compound is found in ointment used to treat eczema? I think. I don't know. Oh, I understand. Okay. Which of the following components is effective in relieving pain from headaches and inflammation? It's this one. Various medicines researched and developed to combat sickness around the globe, but its collective name for medicine with the same properties as the original that is released after the latter's patents expires. Generic. Which of the following is used to ease physical pain? I mean, morphine does. Which is a chemical compound found in antiseptics? I think it's glycerin. I feel confident about that. I might just be completely wrong, but I kind of feel confident about that one. Yeah! Hell yeah. I've never had those kind of painkillers. I usually just take like just an ibuprofen or something.
Which exam would you like to take?
If I have a headache or something like that. Nutritionist exam. This will certify that you have sufficient knowledge of nutrition. I don't. I do not. I have horrible nutrition. The following is a Spanish dish. Oh. Spanish dish? Samosa's a... No, mimosa is a drink. Samosa... I'm gonna go tapas. I don't know what a samosa is. Which of the following pasta dishes is made with just three ingredients of boiled pasta, black pepper, and cheese? Is that carbonara? I think that's carbonara. While dietary fibers are not digested by the human body, they do possess the unique ability to clean the gastrointestinal tract, which of the following is a distinctive water-soluble dietary cellulose. Which of the following is the name of the unsaturated fatty acid found in blueback fish? I've never heard of that fish. I don't know. Unsaturated fat... I'm gonna do this one.
Which of the following nutrients is not found in tomatoes? I don't know. Vitamin C you get from oranges, so I'm gonna just say vitamin C. Oh, I could have said, I think it was vitamin D, because that's the sun. It could have vitamin D, but I don't know. Which ones did I get wrong? I felt kind of confident on that one, not gonna lie. Actually, it could have been the carbonara one. Yeah, it was all of them. Okay. So tapas was right. So they tried to trick me with a samosa. I don't know what that is, but. Queso e pepe is boiled pasta, black pepper, and cheese. Oh, no, carbonara has a sauce on it. I thought they were listing like a Alfredo kind of saucy thing. Okay. Pectin is the water-soluble dietary fiber. Okay. Okay, yeah, now I know what samosas are. I've seen those before. I just completely forgot what they were. Docosahexaenic acid. Okay. That's for unsaturated fatty acid found in blueback fish. Okay. And yeah, it's vitamin D, I figured. I realized after I hit the button. I've never had a samosa. I've seen them, though. I've seen them on menus and stuff.
Hello there. Which exam would you like to take? This one? Good luck.
Which of the following nutrients is not found in tomatoes? Vitamin D. Yeah, it seems like that kind of food. It's a common name for cold soup that uses a puree of mashed potatoes, cream, and bouillon. I don't know. I know clam chowder is not soup. Or not cold. I'm gonna say sopa de ajo. Which of the following is a Turkish dish? Kebab, right? Which of the following pasta dishes is made with just three ingredients of boiled... Oh, that's the queso e pepe. And... Though most people in Japan associate cheese with cow's milk, Scandinavian countries are known to make cheese from milk of rather unexpected animals, which the following is such an animal. Wait, Scandinavian countries? I'm gonna go reindeer because Scandinavian countries are cold. I don't think it's a camel. I wonder if I got that question right. Oh yeah, I got it right. Hell yeah. Cool. What's happening? My controller? Hello. Okay. That was weird. All good though?
Hello there.
Back to it. No. World history. Ah! The one where the American school system seems to fail us. China's Wei and Jin dynasties saw an exceptionally long war that lasted from the 2nd century to the 6th century CE. So the following dynasties ultimately unified the nation. Tang. I don't know. Which of the following is an ancient civilization that is said to have flourished thanks to the Tigris-Euphrates River of Western Asia? Mesopotamia? Which of the following is the location where French Emperor Napoleon Bonaparte spent his final moments after losing the Battle of Waterloo? It was St. Helena's Island, I think. I don't know. Which were the words of Roman politician Gaius Julius Caesar as he crossed the Rubicon in 49 BCE? Oh. Which of the following is the title of the monarchs who is said to rule the nation in divine right and justice in ancient Egypt? Tutankhamun. I kind of think I got it. Pharaoh.
Fuck, man. Oh, Tutankhamun was a specific pharaoh. Oh, I fucked it. Okay, it was the Sui dynasty. Mesopotamia was right. St. Helena's Island was right. The die is cast? The hell does that mean? Caesar? What does that mean? Stupid. Which of the following is the title? Oh! I didn't read the question. Oops. It was the time pressure, man. I don't know. I didn't read the question. I thought it was asking what, who, I don't know, man.
Hello there.
I barely know how to read. That's Mesopotamia, Pharaoh. Who is the Carthaginian general who led an invasion into Roman Italy in the 3rd century BCE? That name looks kind of familiar. Which of the following is the location where French Emperor Napoleon Bonaparte spent his St. Helena's Island? Cool, I won. Already got it. Which of the following is another name for the 19th century American Civil War that was fought to end or continue slavery? Wait, what? American Civil War. I've never heard of these. These are the names made by other countries. I don't... War between the East... dude, I don't know. We just call it the Civil War. We've never called it by another name. I've literally never heard it called by another name. War between states is its official name. Okay. Yeah, we just call it the Civil War. Like, the Civil War isn't the only one that's ever happened ever. So. We just call it that.
Hello there. Which exam would you like to take?
But I guess to other countries, if they just called it the Civil War, that'd be kind of weird.
Make sure you have a pencil.
So that makes sense. How many cards are there in a deck of playing cards after taking out the jokers and spare cards? 52. What is the common name for when a hand in poker contains five cards of the same suit? That is straight. No, that's not straight. That's... five cards of the same suit? Is it a full house? I don't know. Karaoke is a popular leisure activity in Japan. What is the origin of the term karaoke? I don't know. What is the name given to the top dancer of a classic ballet group? I feel like I've seen Harlequin. Might be prima donna. Harlequin sounds more French. I'm going that. In the modern age, UTC is the standard time common around the globe. What is the name of the observatory in England which acts as the base of the GMT time zone? What is it? I don't know. I'm going Greenwich. I think it's Greenwich. Yeah. I thought it was Greenwich. England's your thing. Many countries have had civil wars, but...
Hell yeah. That's my only goal. I'm just passing. Not this one, though. It's not this one. Grenitch? That's weird. I don't like that. Okay, it's a flush. I don't know poker. We're close with Prima Donna. It's principle. An empty orchestra with no performance. That's weird. Okay. Got it.
Hello there.
It's okay. I was pretty confident on Harlequin too.
This one? Good luck.
I was confident it was one of those two. I didn't even for a second think it was principal. What is the name of the layer between the Earth's core and its surface crust? It's a mantle. What is the common name for when a hand in poker contains five cards of the same suit? I already forgot that one. Who is the Norwegian artist who painted the famous The Scream in 1893? The Scream was... It's either Picasso or Claude Monet. I'm going Picasso. I have no idea. How many cards are in the playing card? Oh, 52. Empty orchestra with no performers. I think I got three. I think I passed. So we Gucci. Okay, I knew Prima Donna was something. I didn't know though. I've heard it before. In some kind of fancy music activity. Okay, Trivia King.
Good luck.
Tier 1. Make it even harder. Chess is played by strategically moving pieces around the checkerboard. How many squares make up a chessboard? 64, right? What is the height of the Royal Gorge Bridge? One of America's most popular bungee jumping spots. I've literally never heard of this place. 412, maybe? I don't know. Mount Everest, also known as Sagar Martha or Kamalongma, I've never heard those names, is known to be the tallest mountain when measured from surface to sea. Which island is the tallest mountain when measured from the seabed? I'm gonna just say Hawaii. There are six types of chess pieces, each with their own unique abilities. King, queen, rook, bishop, knight, and pawn. Which of these can turn into any of the other pieces save the king? Pawn. The Earth's surface is made up of many layers called tectonic plates that adjacently overlap one another. Which one of these four plates does the Japanese archipelago rest on? I don't know. Eurasian plate? I don't know. Is that racist? Is it called Japan Asian? I don't know. I'm right. Doesn't matter. Cancel me. I'll get there.
Hello there. We have new certifications available.
Trivia King Special Tier. I don't. Mount Everest, also known as Sagar Martha, is known to be the tallest mountain. What is the second tallest? What? I'm gonna go K2 because Kilimanjaro. What two parts compose the Onabara Vocational School crest? What is the name of the first magnitude star that is part of the Lyra constellation, is also known as the Weaver Girl during Japan's Star Festival? Good question. I don't know. I'm just gonna go Vega.
It's the name of the ancient Indian board game that is said to be the origin of modern shogi or chess. I've heard mana spin before. In Japan, there's a law that limits how many coins may be used in one payment. In this event that a payment is made but the limit is surpassed, the receiving end has the right to decline the payment and keep the remaining balance. According to this law, up to how many 1 yen coins can be used in a transaction? I don't know. I'm gonna say 20. It would make sense for 9, actually. Because then you use a 10 yen coin. But I got no idea. America, you can just throw down a bucket of pennies and they have to take that. You can just be a complete asshole. Ruin somebody's week with a bucket of pennies. Completely legal. Although we have coin machines.
Hello there.
Up to 100 is legal tender in coins. Anything after that isn't. Damn.
We have new.
Yeah, I feel like there should be a rule for that in America, but there just isn't.
Good luck.
Onabara proficiency exam. In Japan, hazardous materials are categorized depending on their state of matter. Which following categories would one find? Alcohol and gasoline. Liquid. The Omi Alliance is considered the largest Yakuza organization ever existed. The Sengoku family is a direct family with a well-established name who is a patriarch. Oh, it was... Toranosuke Sengoku. I don't know. How many cards? 52. So this is just all the questions I've ever been asked. What is the name of the first magnitude star that's part of the... I'm just gonna go Vega. I don't think that's... I don't know if that's right. I actually might have gotten that first try. If I got that first try, that'd be crazy. That's fine. I understand. I think I got like 2 right, maybe. What? I have to get all 5? No shot. That's crazy. Oh no! It's gonna be like every question I've ever been asked. I'm gonna have to get lucky. Bichiososi. That's the one. God dang, this is gonna be hard.
Hello there.
I got 4 on my first try, which is crazy, to be fair. Wait, it's 100. Okay, I'm definitely safe scumming this. It's 100,000 for every attempt. I would actually blow through the rest of my money.
There. Which exam would you like? This one? Make sure you have a pencil.
Fine, calculation is different from the rest. This one. An excerpt of music. Okay. When storing materials that Japanese law deems hazardous, a certain perimeter of open space around the storage facility must be secured, which the following is the most logical reason for this. Yeah, this, I think. Mount Everest also is known as the tallest mountain when measured from the surface to sea, which island is the tallest mountain when measured from the seabed? I'm just gonna go Hawaii again. Which of the following is Piotr's Swan Lake? This could be a 5 out of 5. I doubt it because of the math question, though. No, the math question I think I did get right.
course. Which one did I get wrong?
I'm just gonna have to keep loading and retrying.
Damn, 4 out of 5 again. Oh, it was this one. It's Seiko's Post.
Would you like this? Make sure you have a pencil.
Got it, ma'am. Bowling is a Turkish dish. Kebab. Baseball is a team sport.
Wait, this pitcher on defense's goal is to throw the ball in such a way that the batter on the offense strikes out. This is known as a breaking ball, which the following is not a type of breaking ball. Volley. Which of the following calculations is different from the rest? This one. Solve for x in the following numerical sequence. 2, 4. Eleven. Composers and arrangers give direction to piece fortissimo. I don't know. This one could be it too. Done. Yeah. Done with the vocational school. Give me that final sweet achievement. We've done it. Give me that sweet achievement. Wasn't there an achievement for doing all of the vocational school? Let's see. I know there was an achievement for doing 10 of the vocational school, but I thought there was one for all of it. Huh. No. You only had to do 10. GG, brother. I was gonna end up doing that anyway to grind out the grind out like his personality and stuff. Yeah. That's what I figured. Cause it takes so long to actually like get XP for them. Now I kind of want to go back to wait. There's a quest here now. I'll do the sub story.
Alright. No, I understand. Okay, well, please get in touch if you change your mind. Thank you. Bye.
She don't want you, bro. She ain't interested, little bro. Endeavors.
Yeah, at this rate, I don't have a future, period.
Certified underdogs, baby. That's what I've been always saying.
Yo,
I've been saying that.
Oh no, Kasuga-kun! How much did you hear?
Let's see.
Yeah, for real. For real, he is.
Great. So you know I'm pretty much screwed. This is bad. What will become of the elite, charming, cream of the crop persona I've been cultivating?
Nobody sees you like that.
Oh, hello there, you two. I'm not interrupting anything, am I?
Nah, Lakari's just down in the dumps, so. I'm thinking about how to cheer him up.
Whoa, time out, Kasuga-kun! Shut up about that! He's just kidding.
Don't tell me to shut up.
It's really nothing serious. Everything's fine as can be.
Okay.
Anyway, Kasuga-kun, were we about to get going? We had some kind of, a tea thing planned.
I'm gonna stab you.
Wait, what tea thing?
You're hilarious, you know that? Well, off we go.
Freaking weirdo. Alright, give me one moment. I'm gonna go get something to drink. I've had nothing for a little bit now. So I'll be right back. All right, we gaming.
Sup?
Ouch, even with all those certificates, kinda figured you could land any job you set your heart on. Well, the application process itself is fine, but when I get to the interview, that's where I choke, I guess. I guess I don't know how to sell myself to strangers. Maybe I lack true confidence, and that's all, and that's what the interviewer can sniff out. You? Lacking confidence? Dude, you're one of the most confident guys I know.
Nah.
It's all good till they meet me. I'm a dickhead, you see? Well, that's how it seems on the surface, but I'm actually really fragile. The main reason I came to Onabara is because I wanted to build faith in myself. Whenever the negative thoughts hit, I look through my certificates to remind myself I've accomplished something. That I have some value. Without those scraps of paper, I'm nothing.
No.
Ikari, you're more than your accomplishments, man. Your motivation is proof of that. Hell, you even taught a dumbass like me some new tricks.
So don't be so hard on yourself, alright? Kasuga-kun. Well, if it isn't our old friend Ikari-kun. Haven't seen you in a while, still begging for scraps at the job board. You know these guys? They went to the same university. Unlike me, they're making it in the world. They've got actual careers. Hey, remember that time you got left crying in the lobby while I walked right into the interview room and took your dream job? Man, that must have hurt. It's crazy. Some people can apply for years and still not have a job, yet the ones who can game the system get any job they want. Oh. Hey, how about this? Being that I'm such a generous guy, I could always talk my people into hiring you.
Huh?
Really? Yeah, let me think. What's one job that you could do better than anyone else? He's gonna say, like, janitor or something. How about a job wiping my ass after I take a shit? You've always been extra diligent. I'm sure you'll have me clean as a whistle. Oh, damn, he's right. Maybe I ought to get you on a board to wipe my ass, too. Hope you're good at multitasking. Why don't both you just shut up? Dude, calm down. We're just trying to be nice over here. See, that's what pisses me off. Just because you sat through some lectures doesn't mean you're on our level. No matter how smart you are, no matter how hard you try, you'll always be a loser. Now get back to whatever hole you crawled out from and rot in it. What? You just tell me to crawl out of the hole, but then still rot in the hole? What kind of goofer goober energy is that? You two assholes are my problem. Not gonna let you get away with treating my boy like that. Do you even know who you're talking to? Our business cards are worth more than your ugly ass suit. Yeah. Wanna know how much that's worth on the streets? About jack shit, I'd say. Besides, whatever company's dumb enough to hire you is bound to go under quick. So how about you take your cards and shove them up your shiny asses? Cocky son of a bitch, you wanna know the real difference between us? We'll show you right here now. Okay, do it. I just pulled a bunch of men out my pocket. How you finna do? Actually, you're not worth it. I'll just slap you. Yeah, figured. Yeah, to be fair, they could have never known that I'd pull people out of my pocket. You just can't expect that. You can't account for that. Oh, wait. What's that achievement? Gear Fanatic. What's that? Wait, where the heck is it? Oh, here. Collect over 100 pieces of gear. Nice. Just Ichiban by himself could have slept. Yeah, that's true.
God damn!
We done here, Mr. Big Bad Elite?
I take it all back, Akari. I was only jealous of how smart you are. Okay? We good? Oh, yeah. And if you still want a job, I'll put in a word for you back at the office. No bullshit this time. Promise.
I think whatever company would hire goons like you is bound to
hey,
go
don't
quick.
Copy me.
So I respectfully decline.
Well said, Akari.
Don't fucking copy me. Ever again.
Asshole. Come on.
That's my line. No. Don't just say my line verbatim.
Sorry to echo your line, but these guys deserve
you should be.
I can see that.
Thanks, Kasuga-kun, for bailing me out big time.
Nah, you're always the one bailing me out.
So Kasuga, what are you saying? Kasuga, he's not our friend.
You know, at first I thought you were kind of lame, but it turns out you're a really good guy. If I ran a company, I'd hire you in a heartbeat. Here's a little something from me. Hope it comes in handy.
What's the plan from here on? The crazy thing is, I own a company.
I think I'm gonna
and I still wouldn't hire you.
That and vocational ed. I may not march to society's drum, but nothing will improve if I give up. And even though I've been knocked down by 99 companies, I've got a mountain of certificates to break my fall. So I'll just get back up and have at it.
Oh, it ain't Kappa. I wouldn't hire him. He's a little goofy.
You got way more going on than you thought. Trust in yourself, and you can't go wrong.
Right.
So, what's the lucky 100th company you're applying to next?
So I was thinking, Ichiban Confections. Ichiban Holding. What the fuck? I knew it.
I've never really heard about it till now. Apparently, it's this local organization.
What the hell? Giving back to the community. I literally just said I wouldn't hire him. This is awkward.
What, you want to apply together? You do look like the type who's barely scraping by. Hey, maybe you could use me as a reference.
Yeah, buddy.
I own that company.
Huh?
I'm the president, man.
And you're not getting hired.
Give my errant tongue and slovenly demeanor, future boss!
Dude, what's your problem?
I'll do anything! Anything, just say it! Want your shoes licked? Okay, let's give it some tongue!
Stop acting like a dumbass for once! See, this is why nobody wants to hire you.
Okay! He's an SR? Not good enough. With the old lady and the chicken. Hell yeah. Maybe I'll hire him if I ever go back. Probably not. I'll probably just keep things the way they are. You made the chicken the boss? That is hilarious. I love that. I never even thought about making the chicken the boss. That's funny. Oh, wait, there's another... Okay. I guess we're going back. To the vocational school. I thought I was done here, man. I've done my time. Let me go. No, let me go! Are we gonna watch him get his girl like the creep he is?
Today was quite productive, President Kasuga.
You can stop that anytime now. Why can't you act like a normal person?
Yeah, you're right. Let's be open with each other, Kasuga-kun.
That was weird. Don't do that.
Oh, yeah. These certificates are more than just access to jobs. They're proof of my life's work. That's not something I'd want to give up. Besides, you could say I have a special someone here.
No, you don't.
Oh, really?
I'm about to take your girl. Yeah, exactly. Exactly.
No one's my special someone. I mean, no one's special to me. Shit.
Okay.
Anyway, it'd be better for you too if I stayed here. I mean, who else are you gonna turn to when you need help?
Yeah, good point. You do help me out a lot, man.
Don't mention it. After all, you're my boy.
Damn straight.
Aw.
You can't remember. Yes, you did.
Hello there.
I don't know if I am at the level that I need. Oh, I am! I just romanced her, I think. Didn't you say how much you like lilies before? Yes, you remembered. I wouldn't mind decorating my entire home with them. Bought her 5 bouquets of lilies. Okay, I'll go get 5 bouquets. I'm about to romance her too. I need to take a taxi. Oh, I need to go up top. Oh, give me whatever that is. Tojo Clan Crest? Yep. I actually want to, if I can, go back to Bar Survive. The Survive Bar. And romance her first. I haven't gone to the crest place yet. I need to. I have a lot of crests, actually. I don't remember where it is that I need to go. I'm near it. Yeah, I'll look it up in a second. Oh wait, the flower shop's down there. I don't think it shows up on the map. Hotel under the park on your right hand side of the map at the top, like a hollow square. This? This area? Okay. Okay, I can head there. I'm gonna go to the flower shop real quick, and then I'll mark that. I'll check that place out. I've been meaning to go there, because I've gotten a lot of the Tojo Clan crests. Now, give me some bugs. No bugs. Okay, so I want a bouquet of lilies, bouquet of roses, bouquet of pansies. Just want to make sure I have all the things that I'm gonna need. Give me some bugs. Still need to get some toilet paper for that guy. Not toilet paper. He wants tissues. I need that. Let me go in here. It's not you. Oh, cutscene? Mel said that the crest guy is supposed to be around here somewhere. Oh, what the hell? Who are you? I feel like I've seen you before. Yeah, he was in Camarocho. He's the Camarocho mascot. I'm actually wanted by some Yakuza calling themselves the Omi Alliance. I can't just leisurely stroll around town. Holy shit. Wanted by the Omi Alliance, I'm betting you're with the Tojo clan then. Sort of. In a way, I'm just like you, Ichiban Kasuga. Wait, you know me? For once, a reliable informant for the Tojo clan. That's neither here nor there. Do you have some crests for me? Jesus, this mascot, this poor mascot is wanted by the Omi Alliance. We wouldn't want these to fall into the wrong hands, wouldn't you agree? The Tojo clan may be gone, but we can at least preserve its reputation. Former Tojo clan member, I imagine you understand, yes? I'm counting on you to uphold the Tojo clan's honor. Yeah, I understand. The Tojo clan is, and always will be important to me. I'll help however I can. Much obliged. I have plenty of rewards prepared for you. Give me the required number of crests for one, and it's yours. Here, take a look. Yeah, I mean, true. Where'd Kamarlop go? Where the hell did he go? He just Pepe poofed on me. Oh, there you are. I see. Hey, shit, those shoes look cool as hell. Oh, that's not a weapon for any of us right now. That's a lot, though. Wait, if I got this... pretty sure I could use a new move, but I wouldn't want that anyway. Okay. I'll get these and give them to Namba. Cool. Hell yeah. Namba, catch up. I can't even see where the enemies are.
Let's go. Have fun with this.
Why does he have so much health? There we go. Doesn't matter how much health he has, I have the ultimate stack slap. So take that. Don't hit me. Okay. I'll sue. Very rich. More rich than you. I would hire a better lawyer. Wait, I don't want to romance her first. I want to go to the bar and get her first before. I don't know if it matters. Fuck it. For the culture, I gotta do it. I'm not even slightly interested in you other than the fact that I just want to take you away from the man. Oh, I appreciate all these bouquets, Kasuga-san. How'd you even carry these? Just my way of saying you're appreciated. This place wouldn't be the same without you.
I've been waiting for you.
Okay, now I gotta be very, very smart. Exactly, I just put that shit in my pocket, save it for later. My pockets are very big. Whew. Taxi!
Then I think after we go to the survive bar, I don't know if there's anything else that I need to do. So I think I'm free to just do story. I think I've done all the sub-stories that I can right now. I don't remember if she is charisma or confidence. Actually, now that I'm thinking about it, she's charisma, isn't she?
Nice to see you.
Yeah, I need one more level on charisma. What am I at right now? It's gotta be like 6. Charisma 6. It's my lowest stat. That sucks. Oh, I'm so close. If only I had one thing that could increase my charisma by just a little bit. Is there any items that I have that would do that? I doubt it. Nah. Definitely not. Nothing there, right? Okay. We Gucci. Okay. Do a last check for any sub-stories I need to do. I see this one. Anything else? Nah, I think this is it. So we'll go here. And then main story time. Namba, come on, catch up, brother. We're out here. I'm going through these guys. Yeah, that's always what I shoot for, is trying to hit multiple. I have an ability that allows me to attack everyone, but it costs like 200 MP on Kasuga, and I don't even have that much yet. I just learned Nauseating Breath. That'll do like some kind of special damage. I don't know. Man, you gotta be shitting me. Who does that girl think she is with her stupid little pink hat? She's messing up our whole scam. Oh, yeah, orbital laser is it, yeah. Even if I did have enough for now, I'd only be able to cast it like once. But I bet it'll be really good later on. It's like a fast fucking food. I'm so pissed. Feel how light this donation box is. Not like you're the only one suffering. I got my motorcycle to worry about. Seems like the rumor about those two is true. Yeah. Man, we gotta do something about that kid. Okay, fine. See her at her spot again. We'll crush the little shit.
Yo.
Yo, hold up a sec, guys. Mm-hmm. The hell do you want, Pops? Wait, you were with the kid. Collecting donations, only spend it all on yourselves. How low can you get? You eavesdropping on us? Those donations are more than just money. A lot more. That shit is people's hope. The desire to be bigger than themselves by helping someone else.
First, you trample all over everyone's goodwill, and now you're talking about crushing a little girl? Not on my fucking watch. Your goodwill, dude. So cringy. Hey, how about we teach Gramps here a lesson? It'll make getting rid of this, of the brat that much easier. Yeah, maybe we can squeeze a donation from him while we're at it. I'd love to see you try. Real tough guy we got here. Die! My friends have appeared. It's just you? No one else? She just made you fight for her? I'm actually sorry for you.
I'm not backing down.
I wanna try this. I've rarely ever used status effects. Ew, that's disgusting, Namba. What the hell? The hell was that? You disgusting freak. Fish bun breath. That's what he gets from eating the whole ass fish, head, tail, and all.
Yo.
Even know why she's collecting donations? Huh? No, no idea. I'm sure you guys saw how hard she was working back there. Listen up. So it was for her little brother. We were so focused on money, we didn't even bother listening to her. That girl barely knows which way's up, but she's out there doing her best just so she can help her brother.
Hey.
Putting that into perspective, what you guys were doing sounds pretty shitty, doesn't it? Oh, crap. It's 8:06. I need to make sure Alyssa's woken up. So, BRB. Alright, we're back. All good. She even looked up to you for trying to help kids in need. What? Won't say anything about you two to Megumi. She's always going through a lot with her brother. Last thing she needs is anything that'll bring her down. Man, I feel like a real ass. Yeah. Good. You should. Damn, I guess I gotta go fight him again.
I'll go beat him up.
Don't look at me. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. Oh.
What's up, little girl?
Hey, Megumi.
Everything yeah, cool? This is the last one.
Oh, Kasuga-san. You know, I haven't seen the usual donation people around here in a while.
Huh. Hey, little girl. You got a second?
Oh, it's you two.
Keep up the good work for your brother. Bye.
Well, that's all I have to say. See ya.
Thank you very much.
Stop, pumpkin.
Oh, I almost forgot. This is for all your help.
Are you sure? Thanks.
Working hard as ever, I see. Can I make a
Yes, of course. Thank you very much.
Well, I'm gonna get going. Keep it up.
I will.
Donations, huh? Never really gave it much thought. I should give more the next time someone needs help. Then again, I should also be careful not getting scammed.
Nice. That should be the last of the sub stories that we need done, I believe. Sick. Now we can just go to the actual main objective. About time. I feel like I haven't done any main objective stuff in a while. And I feel like I'm about to get a new party member. Now, what? I was there. What the hell? Yeah, the Yakuza sub-stories are just too good to skip. I feel like Yakuza, you play the game for the sub-stories a lot of the time. Gangster babies is just Yakuza specialty. I want to go to the main objective, but I feel like I should go down here and get
my MP restored first. Unless I can do auto nah. Okay. Okay. Is there a taxi nearby? There he is, right in front of me. I'll go down there, do a little recharge, and then head back up. Oh, does it really? Damn, I've been heading back every single time. I'm going to a restaurant. I'll do that. Go in here. Here. Sorry. I'm very awkward indoors. I can afford everything.
Who's hungry?
Me.
Nice. No table talk. That worked perfectly. To the Gomajul hideout now. So this is Gomajul. Better make sure we're ready before we go in. I'm ready. Right, let's do this. We gotta fight our way in. Yeah, I think it's safe to say I have plenty of money. I didn't even think about going to a restaurant. I would go... I don't know why I didn't think of going to a restaurant. It's really goofy.
What is this place? It's crazy.
Kasuga, piece of trivia for you. In Korean, Gomijul translates to spider web.
No, you Adachi.
Does that make sense?
But what's the point of so many power lines?
If you want to know, come and see the top floor.
They've got a Bitcoin operation. They're mining for the Bitcoins. I got you. All good.
What?
I hope you have a good time doing your grown-up shit.
It was just a cockroach.
I'm not sure if I'll still be on or not, but either way. Thank you for hanging out.
Hey,
I appreciate you.
We got bigger problems than the roach.
What? Like what?
Like how that woman's gone?
What? Ichiban, you dumbass. Why'd you take your eyes off her?
You did it too.
Everyone, shut up and look over there.
The hell's over there? Water. The hell is this place? Hey, man, that's not cool. Is that a spidey sense?
Another crossbow?
Gomijul bastards. All of a sudden, we're not welcome?
What's up with the creepy masks?
Now with the fists? And did you only have one crossbow?
Good question, Kasuga.
All of you staying quiet? And I guess we'll talk it out the hard way.
Let's beat him down.
Now we're talking.
Don't
Let's
get
go.
Cocky.
Oh, that's done.
You want to fight?
Yeah. Now? Kick in time.
Take your best shot. Check this out.
Thank you.
go.
Hell yeah.
Hey.
Yo.
Damned if we do, damned if we don't, and I prefer damned if we do, so let's keep going. Was that supposed to be inspiring? The woman said what we need is at the top, right? So there's not much point in turning around, is there? Amber's right, we have to get the info from Gomajul no matter what. Yeah. Well, let's hurry. With all that commotion, there's bound to be more on the way. Nah, I think they're already here. Yeah, I see. Let's take them out, then Kasuga. Right back to it, then. I should get two here? Get two. Nah, just one. Damn. Damn, he's so weak, even Namba can one hit him. Good job, Namba. Whenever I hit a stream that's like over 2 hours, I just feel proud of streaming for that long. Because I feel like 1 hour streams are like my most common. Like I usually do like an hour, hour and a half. So doing anything like over 2 hours is good for me.
Should I open it?
Sweet.
It'll be a lot easier once I'm back on like ADHD medication, but for right now, that's very good for me.
Now we're talking.
I cannot wait. So my life is gonna like change once I'm back on medication. It's gonna be so good. Damn, Namba, take them all. What the? How'd you block my attack? He was right next to me. Oh, he's fucking dead.
You're in it now. Yeah.
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Let's get it done.
I'm getting stronger.
Should I open it?
Got it.
Got a lot of stuff. Wait, can I get him with this? No, it doesn't work like that in this game. Can I get up there? Maybe there's a place I can drop. Oh, yeah. There we go. This dungeon is the most unique one I've gone through so far.
Oh,
The other ones have just been like sewers, so this is actually kind of cool. Telling me to do? Do I need to go across this? Is that what it's telling me? No. But fine. You've tempted me. Just walking across a bunch of power lines.
Alright. How's that for crossing over?
I'm just happy to be alive. I seriously thought I was dead.
You guys didn't look up my skirt, did you?
Wait, this wasn't where I was supposed to go. We're in enemy territory. It doesn't hurt to be cautious. Scout the area to be safe. Yeah, I have a hunch that it's just one or two of them. Let's get the upper hand and find them first.
There. Found it.
They gave me 3 minutes to do this?
There.
They did not need to give me that long.
Found it.
Oh, you're kind of invisible. I did not need that long.
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Watch this.
Ooh, this might line up two of them. Let's go.
Should I open it? Sweet!
Ooh, who's that for? Oh! Charisma! Yes! Yes, suit! Wait, I wanna go back now. Oh, I can't go back. I missed out on some stuff, I think. I got something good. Step up, boy. Oh wait, maybe I can go back. Hello, idiots.
Yeah.
Nice.
Should I open it? Got it.
Pirate hat, say less.
Should I open it?
Sweet.
Ooh, I could get protector to someone else now too. Gear. Okay, you need defense, I think. But you have the thick parka, which helps with healing. I'll give it to Adachi. Doesn't use magic. Oh, I see.
What? What is it?
Oh, nothing. A bug flew into my ear. Stupid thing. Go scare someone else.
Took the words right out of my mouth.
Ooh, don't mind if I diddly.
Should I open it?
Got it.
I think bulletproof shield is probably for the riot guard class or whatever.
Hey.
It's the heart of the Gelmajul. They'll probably do all they can to hold the fort. You ready for this?
Okay.
Ready as I'll ever be. I'm gonna ultra stack slap them.
Why are you so out of breath? All we do is walk through a door.
Hey.
Allow me to apologize. We're not usually so uncouth.
The guy who freed us from Mabuchi's chains.
You remember me. I'm honored.
Hey, why bother saving us then just to attack us now?
I do apologize.
Okay. I'm gonna do this real quick.
Taco Bell went a bit crazy with its breakfast. It was too much. What you need in the morning is tasty, simple food. Fluffy eggs, sausage.
That's cool, Taco Bell. Okay. BRB real quick.
back. I don't know how much longer I'm gonna stream, but we can continue for now.
Situation's a little complex.
It's this guy's deal. I don't like him.
Weren't you the one saying he was hot?
Just because he's hot doesn't mean I like him.
I'm serving in a strategic role for the Komijul. My name is Junggi Han.
Junggi Han?
You want to tell us why your men attacked us?
I simply wanted to see how strong you are. Actually, I ordered them not to kill you, no matter what happened in the fight. And yet, I must admit, you still had me worried for a second there.
No way, man. We didn't even break a sweat. Look, my hair's still perfect. Does that make me strong enough for you?
Yeah, for my men, yes. But for me... why, I believe I could take all of you by myself.
Cocky!
Say what?
I happen to know why you're here, Kasuga. You're in quite the predicament. But there are things you don't yet grasp. If you like, I could explain things in greater detail.
How about you spare us greater details and give us the short version?
Very well. I'll focus on the part that's crucial for you to understand. Just give me a minute to figure out how to put it, so even an idiot can comprehend.
If you think calling me names is gonna get a rise out of me, think again. I like my life as an idiot.
I'm not trying to get a rise out of you. I like idiots myself. Now, this way, please.
So you gonna take us seriously at some point?
Just let it go.
He really pisses me off for a hot guy.
It's always the sexy ones who piss you off the most.
Yep, that's why I prefer to associate with you guys.
What's that supposed to mean?
We're not sexy.
I think you might be the very first non-
Sorry, that was just bothering me.
Komijul, whoever passed through here. You should be grateful, or at least pretend to be.
Show me the Bitcoin. Why are your monitors arrayed like this? Could easily just put them normally.
What in the world?
This is the heart of our business interests in Ijincho. Security cameras all over town. Footage shot by undercover Komijul agents. Here, we see everything the cameras see. We have our own generators too. But they're not enough to power such an advanced system.
All these cameras and not a person is on them.
Innocent people's electricity?
That's one way of putting it. But you must consider that we are recent arrivals in Ijincho. When we came, the Seriyu and Liumong were already at war over territory. The area we now call Komijul was the only scrap left to us. Still, we've managed to use it to produce a very in-demand commodity. Information. Which, it turns out, is also an excellent weapon.
Too good for regular weapons, huh?
We are quite small compared to the Seiryu clan and the Liumong. We'd be the first to go down if it came to a real war. So, to survive, we have come to act as the balance between the other two. It's a strategy that has served us well, so far.
You balance them? How?
To give you an example, if a man from the Liumong entered Seiryu clan territory, we'd know it immediately and report it to our Seiryu contacts. And it wouldn't end there. We'd investigate the trespasser and use his friends or family as further leverage. So you see, we extinguish the sparks of war before they become fires. Though we do prefer that sparks don't fly in the first place.
So really, this standoff in Yokohama isn't among three equal organizations. It's two big powerful ones, and a
little one mediating between them.
Exactly right. The Liumang and the Seiryu clan should be thanking us. But they've never sent so much as a thank you note.
What if someone does start a fire on purpose? Would the Komijul do anything about it?
It's case by case, but many times that task would fall to us, yes. Sometimes all we have to do is apply a little pressure. But sometimes it calls for a heavier hand. It's all just business, of course.
So what about Mabuchi? You managed to put out that spark yet?
He's still alive, if that's what you're asking. But take a look at the large monitor, if you would.
Huh?
This was recorded just moments before the death of Otohime Land's owner. You'll see both Lao Ma and his men.
Well, hey, this looks like rock-solid proof to me.
Hell yeah! This is exactly what we were looking for!
I knew it would be. Anyone who watches this, even Zhao, will have to accept that Mabuchi is at fault.
Nice!
But I can't hand this over to you just yet. There's something else I want you to see.
Of course.
What's that?
You'll see what I mean.
Yeah, this doesn't sound shady at all.
Yo, can you lighten up, man? It's starting to rub off on me.
What is all this?
Come, have a closer look. It's not going to bite.
Is that thing?
They're printing yen. Counterfeit bills.
Oh.
More fake bills? Wait. These are different from Mabuchi's.
Yeah, what's up with that?
Oh, these fakes are on a whole other level, I assure you. They make Mabuchi's bills look like board game money. Put them side by side, and you'd see how sloppy his work is. These are made with a state-of-the-art printer. It can copy a bill down to each microline.
I was wondering if you'd turn up again.
Happy to see me?
I'm happy anytime a good-looking woman turns up.
It would have been sooner, but I had preparations to make.
Yeah, I bet your makeup routine's no joke.
You're funny. I like you.
Ugh, can you two stop flirting? How about you tell us who you are already?
I don't think the lady appreciates your tone.
It's fine. Why don't you introduce me to them?
Of course.
Where does your ego end?
Everyone, allow me to present the leader of the Komijul, Songhui.
Hacker lady!
Wait, you mean she's
this needs to end soon.
Komijul's boss is a woman?
You remember all that paper in Mabuchi's warehouse? The plain white paper inside the shipping boxes?
You mean the stuff for steaming food? Yeah, I remember that.
It's not for
you're
food.
Really dumb.
It's made with a very special compound.
The Liu Meng import it from the mainland.
They're a Chinese import company. Makes sense.
The Japanese yen they make here uses the same paper.
What? Wait. Do you steal the paper from the Liu Meng warehouse and make yen with it?
Steal us? We don't need to stoop to that. We arranged for it to be brought here.
Huh? What do you mean?
The Komijul asked the Yokohama Liu Meng to procure the paper we needed. It's only stored temporarily in Mabuchi's warehouse. Then someone from the Liu Meng delivers it to us.
Who brings it? And who did you arrange all this with?
Oh, it all goes through their boss, Zhao.
Zhao knows you use the paper?
Of course. How would we keep it a secret from him?
So, the paper in the warehouse gets made into fake yen, not yuan? But then, where does the yuan come from? That another part of your business? Or is that the Liu Meng's piece of the action?
Nope. It's neither.
What?
You know, this whole thing was kind of a fluke. One day, one of Mabuchi's men stumbled across a box of strange paper in the warehouse.
Mm-hmm.
It just so happened, this particular guy was a former counterfeiter.
Mm-hmm.
A light bulb went off in his head, and he told Mabuchi they could use the paper to make fake yuan.
Mm.
Mabuchi gave it a try, and voila, huge profits.
So it wasn't even Mabuchi's idea in the first place.
Far be it from me to criticize others in the trade. But Mabuchi's not as smart as he thinks he is. He just got lucky one of his peons had a good idea.
Does Zhao know that Mabuchi is making yuan? Have you told him?
I did. But Zhao already knew. He's just pretending that he doesn't. After all, it's not like he can order his men to stop printing yuan. They'd ask where the paper was going. Not even Zhao could talk his way out of that. And he's not about to do anything that might risk his very profitable fake yen operation. So he's willing to look the other way when it comes to Mabuchi's fake yuan. It's logical. I'd do the same.
But does Mabuchi know the same paper is being used to make yen?
No, what he takes to make yuan is breakage. But I'm okay with breakage if it keeps Mabuchi in the dark. The only thing I care about is the paper continues to be customized for yen.
Customized?
Yes, legal currency always has a specific recipe. For yen, the main ingredient is a plant called Mitsumata. But the other ingredients, the mixture ratio, the manufacturing method, those are all state secrets, which makes it almost impossible to copy.
Then how the hell are you pulling it off?
We have a contact at the Treasury who passed these secrets to us decades ago.
Oh, lucky you.
Long ago. Why haven't the police caught wind of this operation?
If you're surprised by police incompetence, you're younger than I thought.
Oh, well. trust me, I'm older than I look.
You know she's literally doing that on purpose, don't you?
The point is, almost nobody knows about these fake bills. So you better start explaining why you have one.
Ichiban!
Whoa!
That's a little late of a reaction, buddy. He really is older than he looks, huh?
This bill is a misprint from our machine. It should have been destroyed. Tell me where you got this.
Our surveillance network has been watching you ever since you arrived in the city. That's how we knew you had a fake bill.
Oh no, man.
It's time for you to tell us the whole
story.
Someone
planted it on me.
In detail. That's why we brought you here.
I'll kick your ass.
Look, I know what you're thinking, but you're wrong. I don't know shit about that bill.
You don't know anything?
Not a damn thing.
You know I won't hesitate to pull the trigger.
Then why are you hesitating?
I know it. You're a lady who does what needs to be done.
I'm glad you recognize that. We've already reviewed every single frame of footage where you make an appearance. It does support your claim that you're clueless about the fake bill. It also showed you were bleeding out from a gunshot wound when you arrived.
Is there anything you don't know?
Yes, like why you're still here in Ijincho. You don't seem to have an actual goal or much of a purpose. Which I suppose makes sense, given the way you look and behave.
True.
Kinda harsh there, don't you think?
But the same can't be said about one of you. Isn't that right, Nanba?
Hey, what the hell?
Well, what's this about?
Nanba?
You showed up in Ijincho 6 months ago. The whole time, you were watching our building from the homeless camp. We saw you.
How long did it take you to notice?
No.
The hell?
But what caught our attention is you never showed interest in your campmates. Until the fake bill.
He only talked to me because the chief asked him to heal me up, and...
But why did he come with you on this journey? Is it the classic nurse in love with a patient story? No, he doesn't have Florence Nightingale syndrome. He's after something. Duh.
Finally learning a bit about Nanba.
Don't move. She's not finished.
Nanba. Just...
You need to start talking. Who are you?
You, Nanba. Former nurse. 41 years old.
That's not what I'm asking.
I'm Shoichi Akiba's older brother. Alright?
What?
Shoichi Akiba? The journalist?
Who's that?
Akiba was a pen name. His real name was Shoichi Nanba.
It's all starting to make sense now.
What is? What are you all talking about?
About 6 months ago, a journalist heard rumors about our counterfeiting operation. That was Shoichi Akiba. He came here to Ijincho to investigate, but after just a few days, he disappeared.
He disappeared? Don't play dumb! Just before he went MIA, I got a message from him. He told me he was being watched by the Komijul. Now you tell me, where is my brother?
I get it now. You think you're on some kind of rescue mission, huh?
I heard about Ijincho's Great Wall of Muscle. How it protected the town from outsiders. So I pretended I was a local.
By disguising yourself as a bum and joining their camp. Thinking you'd keep tabs on us because we're close to the homeless camp.
Yeah. But unfortunately, I never got any leads. Not until you showed up, Ichiban.
This is why I couldn't progress the story links with Nanba.
It was back when I saw that weird bill on you that I knew. I knew right off the bat that it was one of the fakes my brother had been chasing before he disappeared. I finally had a clue. So from that moment on, there was no way I was going to let you out of my sight.
Well, Mr. Roboto,
I figured you'd eventually tell me how you got it, and I'd get closer to finding my brother. Stupid part is, every time you open your mouth, it became more and more obvious you knew less about it than I did. Pretty crazy, right?
I had no idea.
Well, I figured out pretty quick you couldn't tell a lie if you wanted to. And since now I'm sure you don't know anything, not much reason for me to hang around. I was just planning to slip away soon anyway. And I wasn't even gonna tell you guys when I did. I mean, oof. What else am I supposed to do?
Nanba.
I didn't want it to happen this way.
I'm sorry, Ichiban. I'm sorry, everyone.
Nan-chan.
Don't leave.
You bastards. What did you do to my brother? Did you kill him? At least tell me if he's still alive. Please. You owe me that much. That's all I'm asking. Then you can do whatever you want with me. But let Ichiban and the others go. I'm willing to die. But you know they aren't involved. Spare them. Please.
Okay.
That takes care of our little rat problem.
That was rude.
Hopefully he'll set a good example. The rest of you have the good fortune of being our guests. Sounds like Zhao has taken a liking to you.
Yo, just a second. Where do you think you're taking him? You can't just take away my friend.
Friend? Didn't
you
hear
the
word he just said? He's been lying to you because he thought it would get him closer to us. You call that a friend? I can think of a few better words to describe him.
Yeah, good point. Friend isn't exactly the right word for Namba anymore. It's different now.
So it's sinking in?
Nah, we're brothers.
Thing is, the only reason I say that is because friend doesn't even begin to describe him.
What do you mean?
He took care of me when I got dumped here. If it weren't for him, I wouldn't have survived the night. I owe my life to Namba, and that's a debt I can never repay him for. That guy back there is more than a friend. The only thing I would call him now is a brother!
Damn.
That's why I can totally understand why Namba went as far as he did to find his brother. Nothing about his reasons for lying to us about his real goal was out of self-interest. He did it for his family. So don't you dare. Don't you dare drag him through the mud and pretend like you're any better!
No shot.
Hope you didn't forget I was here.
Hey, weren't you the one saying you could stop us all by yourself?
Shut up!
What are you doing? Get us some backup!
Time to call your bluff. I'm taking you out!
All right! Wait, what? We switched out Namba? I've never used her before.
I got this.
I'll show you.
Oh yeah?
This is no time to talk.
I wouldn't underestimate me.
Is this cheating? This move's cheating, right? Nah.
Try this. I'm up.
Right.
I haven't seen this one yet. What is this? Nice.
How have you survived this? You wanna go?
You sure you can beat me? You're gonna get it.
Come on, let's go.
I wanna see if it includes all five. It makes sense to only include four, but I wanna see what she does too. Nice, that's a lot of damage. And I think it's more damage and
take your best shot.
I don't
know. Let's go.
I wouldn't underestimate me. Try this on his side. Let's do this together. I'm ready to go.
Appreciate it.
This is no time to talk.
Okay.
You're in it now. Let's go.
Oh shit, you put Adachi to sleep? Fuck, he is old. That's fair, I guess.
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Come on.
You're all too slow.
There we go.
That's how you do it. Good to go.
20k, let's go.
Look at me go.
Learn the job skill Helm Splitter.
I did it.
Let's get out of here!
Ichiban.
Get up! There's more of them coming!
Come on, you can do it!
Alright, jeez, I'm up.
Hopefully after this I can save and quit. What the hell?
Right.
Give me Namba back.
World. Huh?
Now you've done it, Ichiban Kasuga. And here I thought you were just a cute idiot.
Here I thought you were just a tough bit.
Too bad you're actually a gullible dumbass.
Well, too bad you're actually a...
What a shame that you need...
Backhanded compliments.
Just get the hell out of our way before we... Don't let them leave here alone!
Do it!
What? She's not a... Oh, she's not fighting. Okay.
You sure you can beat me? You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Come on!
Yeah, get it.
Damn it. Hey, Namba.
What? What is it?
You feel strong enough to run?
Yeah, can manage.
Good. Get out of here while you can. We'll hold them off.
No,
no time to argue. Go!
What about you guys?
We'll figure something out. But if you don't make it, who's gonna find your brother?
Aren't you mad at me for not telling you about him?
I knew you my life, man. Don't you realize? If you'd been honest from the start, I helped you anyhow. And we'd have ended up exactly where we are now. Balls deep in trouble. So we're cool.
Ichiban. Thank you. But I can't just leave you all here.
That's okay. I'm balls deep in this too.
Me too. I'm balls... Well, I share the sentiment.
But, Dachi-san, Sachan, you're all sure about this?
Shut up. Get going already.
All right.
Hey, don't let him get away!
No more playing chase. How about actually fighting us, Sankui-san? Or are you scared?
Little.
Hey, calm down. Getting mad will give you stress wrinkles.
Yeah.
Isn't smooth skin a big thing for chicks like you?
All your flirting with the guys will be for nothing if you get all angry now. Oh, you bunch of punks! You need to watch your fucking mouths!
Goofy arguers. She still isn't fighting. That's crazy. You should be doing something. Nice. Get him. About time you literally do anything.
Ichiban Kasuga.
Then, how about we call it a day? If you don't mind.
That depends on what he says.
Huh? fine. You still want to fight, Jung-gi-han?
알았다. 남반은 이진초에서 반드시 줘봐.
I'm sorry, ma'am. But Namba managed to slip away.
Shit.
Good job, Namba.
Quiet. You don't understand what you've done.
Sure I do. We saved our friend from getting murdered. What's it to you?
If he leaks the secrets of our operation, we'll lose any control we had, and Ijincho will crumble.
Thanks for telling me.
But don't you think you're being a bit dramatic?
And if the fake money dries up, wouldn't that cut down on...
None of you understand. I'm telling you, we can't allow that to happen.
Does that mean you're not giving up on snaring Namba?
Of course not. Until he scales the Great Wall, the Komi Jewel will use every resource at its disposal to find him.
Say you actually find him.
We kill him.
Set on that?
Doing what?
My pals and I will help Namba escape, since you insist on murdering him. I guess we'll just see which side gives up first.
You're
not trying to be. Sir, haven't you figured out what kind of guy I... Don't be like that. I know you're head over heels for me. So he's not gonna go around spreading your secret.
Well, it's not just my secret. So I can't make the...
But you're the leader of the Komi Jewel.
Kasuga.
What?
2 a.m. tonight. Heian Tower in Chinatown. Be there. There's a man I'd like you to meet. Whether Namba lives or dies, don't be late.
What's gonna go down?
Your guess is as good.
What are we going to do until 2 a.m.?
Actually, there's something I want to look into while we got the time.
What's that?
For 6 months, Namba pretended to be a bump so he could watch the Komi Jewel. That's what they said, wasn't it?
Yeah. Songhui mentioned it.
He must have had a lot of stuff at the homeless camp to live there so long. It's probably still there. I want to check, at least. There might be a clue that would tell us where he'd go if he had to hide, you know?
Not a bad idea, but can't take Psycho to a smelly hobo camp.
Dude, I'm going too. Don't even think about pulling that card.
No, Namba left the party. Damn. 4-hour stream today. Hell yeah. This is a spot where I can save and quit, though. I will be ending the stream. Because I have to go to my parents' house for Christmas Eve. Yeah, perfect. So I appreciate everyone who has been here. Anyone who's watching, lurking, appreciate it. Seriously, it means a hell of a lot to me. Just having you there. And with that, adios.
Peace.